At yesterday's coronavirus briefing, Dr. Anthony Fauci was asked when the restrictions on normal life will end in this country. Here's how he replied.
If we get to the part of the curve that Dr. Birx showed yesterday, when it goes down to essentially no new cases, no deaths at a period of time.
So it'll be fixed when we have no new cases and no deaths. How long will that be? Almost nobody thought to ask. We've got to beat this disease. Details are irrelevant. Cost is no object. That's the feeling in Washington right now, and certainly in the press corps that covers it. But details are always relevant.